M Visvesvaraya is pretty much considered to be one of the first and greatest engineers in India.
Engineer Day is September 15th. His birthday is being celebrated as the Engineer Day.
I remember growing up where, you know, my grandparents would look up to him saying, you know, he put up the first dam, which is why we have water here.
He was knighted by the English, and he was one of the first prominent engineers who built fantastic drainage systems in Hyderabad, for example, to prevent flooding and so on.
He's actually a statesman and a civil engineer, basically from Mysore.
And this is where I grew up. And from the beginning, we are all very proud of him, because one of the first projects that he did, he basically put up a few dams everywhere, some of the first few dams in the entire country, which made sure that there was enough water supply.
One of his projects, that is the KRS dam, the biggest dam I think in Karnataka, is the main water supply to Bangalore, the tech city of India.
He's come up with some of the most beautiful dams in the country.
If you see the dam that he has architected, even till day it stands, and it's actually a witness of his work and his futuristic thoughts.
He was a promoter of education and so on, and he's looked upon as the father of Indian engineering.
And he even set up the first engineering institute in the entire country here. And that institution still exists in Bangalore, by the way.
I graduated from a university that was actually in honor of him, that was named in honor of him.
He has been honored with the highest award of India, Bharat Ratna, which says that his contribution is limitless. So these are the people who are actually were able to think for the future. Celebrations is not just hanging together with friends and cutting cakes, but rather we should spend time to read about these people on that day. There are many nameless people like him who had contributed a lot.
Happy Engineering Day, everybody.
Happy Engineering Day, folks.
Happy Engineering Day.
Happy Engineering Day.